morning, I'm Dawn Clark from Brian Lara Drive in Turuba, Marabella. I've been having some problems with the neighbor for a while. For some years now, I've been going to HDC, City Hall, and nothing, no redress on the situation. My neighbors there, they have 6 dogs and no maintenance of the place. The place is dirty every day. When City Hall send the health inspectors, they will come and they will not even go into the property. They just come and they just keep making reports, and HDC social problem department will come also and only take out pictures and nothing else after that. You don't hear anything from them. City Hall will tell you call when the situation get bad. When you call them, they don't come. So this going on for probably more than 3 years or 2 years and a half, and still nothing, no redress at all. It's a problem that even the mayor, the former mayor, knew about, and the former city, the health and the councillor, the former councillor, he even knew about it too. He came, he saw the problem, and nobody did anything. No, that is Randall Mitchell. The former. No, not Randall Mitchell. The other one. No, the one before. The former councillor knew about it, which is Randall Mitchell. Randall Dallawell, sorry. And that is it. Nothing. No redress. They use the car, the vehicle in the yard, they live in the vehicle. They jump in and they jump out at most of the times. Yeah, so that is their house there. And the thing there, the structure that you're seeing there, that was supposed to be the dog kennel that they decided to build closer to me. And I had to report it and they stopped them from building it. But now it's just like a dump yard for them because they vex, they're reporting about the dogs. So. Problems.